Hi guys, today we are going to see ATS panel common power supply. ATS common power supply. ATS mean automatic transfer switch. Then common power supply. What is mean by common power supply? That one is control. This common power supply is going to control the ATS panel. So this one is very important for ATS panel. So first was simple example. This is for main supply. This is for generator supply. So we are going to switch the consumer on here. Switch ATS. This is we have put ATS panel on here. So this two supply is available here too. Which one is available? That one is go for consumer. So that's the concept of ATS. So we make the control circuit on here. That control circuit need for power supply. That one is need to continuously switch on. So how do we make this continuously switch on supply? Let's see here. First one, we make one CAD relay. CAD relay is our normal relay. Suppose we use CAD relay, that one is very advantageable. So I choose CAD relay A1 and A2. This is for coil supply auxiliary. So we take on here. Phase 1 and neutral 1. That means we take main on here. So make on here. This one is NO. This one is common. This one is NC. NO1, NC1. And now here we put phase 2. That means generator supply. Then make on here NO2 and common 2, common 1, sorry, here NC2, NO2 and NC2. So here N2. So here generator supply phase and main phase, and generator neutral and main neutral. This one is N1 and N2, phase 1 and phase 2. Now here we take common supply, phase common and neutral common. So always we are getting supply on here. Suppose this CAD connector is switched on, what happened? This NO connection going to connect on here. Here also. So supply we are get from main. Suppose this CAD connector is going to switch on, that time the NO going to NO portion and NC going to NC portion. So we got a supply from generator. So always we are got supply on here. So this one is going to control the ATS control power supply. That's all guys. If you have any doubt, please come on here.